We got a long fucking night tonight, you know that, right? We're gonna play as many songs as we fucking can. For you. We're gonna start like this.
Everything you'll ever feel is you forever.
is one for the B6. I'm gonna sing it hard for him. I'm gonna sing it hard, bitch. Here it is. This one's for the B6, right? One last thing before I quit, I never wanted anymore. I could fit into my head, still remember everything. What she said, unless it somehow came my way. That's why that God bless me. Oh yeah! Woo!
Yeah. life. I'm cold as a match, ready to strike. So here I go. Here lies a city on fire, singing all along the awesomeness choir. You know they all
and so it all begins.
Grab your fucking ass up!
Thank you.
what's here, I'm what's left, I'm what's right, I'm the enemy.
Come on, Chief.
I'm no hand to break you down, you to your
sin.
So who are you? Yeah, who?
Became a shameful equation. I flipped you station to station. Hey, don't go and turn the other way. Don't say there's nothing more to say. Come on, hear me out. Hush, hush, settle down. But no, don't make a sound. Shame, shame. Say I couldn't save you enough, so I've been saving it up, so I've been saving it up. And then you said I couldn't give you enough, I started giving you up, started giving you up. You are not me. We'll be right back.
me tell you something. Sometimes I gotta break it down just to make sure everybody's still with me. Now look, that other show, that one Nuremberg, that other show, they were nice people. But you guys are way fucking louder than they were. Let me tell you that, man. It's true. That's fun. But you guys, you're the big fucking rock audience, I think. That you're the big rock and roll audience, is what I know. Yes. Dan, light them up. Let me see how many people. There's a lot of people here. Okay. All right. A lot of fucking people. Yes, thank you. Yes, okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Ladies and gentlemen, I fucking like you. You're a nice big audience. I like you. I like it all. How many people seen the Foo Fighters before? Some people seen the Foo Fighters. Who's never seen the Foo Fighters? Some of you never seen the Foo Fighters, right? Jesus fucking Christ. We've been a band for 20 fucking years. What are you waiting for? Because you've never met them. That's Chris Shiplett on lead guitar right there. That's Chris. Let's say hi, Chris. Say hi, Chris. Give him some, Chris. Yeah, no, give him the real shit. Give him the fucking, there's a band over there playing loud. You gotta play louder. You gotta play louder. Which one? That one, that one. On the bass guitar, Nate St. Mendel. There he is, right there, fucking right. On the bass! Give him something. Come on. Give him a good shit. You fucking know what to do. Hey! Yes, Nate. Hello? Get your glow stick. Get your pacifier. Get your glow stick. Get your pacifier.
Walked her down the street, she go there alone. Ain't no sound but the sound of faith. She go ready to go. Are you ready, Nate? Are you ready, Nate? Are you ready at the end of the street? At the doorway to 43. At the street.
That's all you got. Because there's Rami Jaffe on the keyboards and the piano and shit right there. Wow, man. We know like we know the first half of every song ever written. We don't know the whole thing. The only person that knows every fucking song ever written is our fucking drummer Taylor Hawkins right there, the Foo Fighters. Yeah, you do.
I know of them.
Taylor Hawkins, don't you want to show him something? You know what I think we should do right now? Warm them up. Then you hit that with the one. Okay. It's like if Freddie Mercury was a fucking surfer and played the drums, he would be in the Foo Fighters.
Same team.
Taylor knows a lot of fucking songs.
Same team.
Same team. Taylor Hawkins sings a Foo Fighters song called Cold Day in the Sun. You want to hear that shit? You should hear that shit. Everybody sing.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Sing you a song. Let me sing you a song. Just me and you. You want me to sing a song? You want me to sing a song right here? Or you fuck it. You want me to sing a song out there? I'll sing it for you out there. Really? I'll come out there if you want. If you want me to come out that way. It's so far, you know? Okay. What's up? Now look, you guys, you're far away from the big stage, right? You are. So it feels good to be fucking close up right now, right? I like it. Well, those people out there, they're fucking really far away. Look at them. I'm sorry. So now I can see you close up. I can see you real close up. So you gotta sing it with me when I sing this song, ready? Sing it if you know it.
Too alarming now to talk about. Take those pictures down and shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Use that evidence, race it around.
Sing it, come on, ready?
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes. There goes my hero. He's ordinary. Don't the best of them read it out while the rest of them peter out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Use that evidence, race it around.
Sing it again, come on!
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes. There goes my hero. He's ordinary.
Oh, I'm not done. There's more. Now look. The Foo Fighters, we've been a band for 20 fucking years. A long time. Long time we've been a band. We played a lot of fucking shows in Germany. But right now. Right now, when I sing the next chorus, I want everybody to sing it as fucking loud as I can. I'll let you know. You gotta sing it loud. Next one.
Kudos, my hero, leaving all the mess. You know, my hero, one that's
Sheila!
There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes.
Go!
There goes my hero. He's ordinary.
I'm gonna hear you do it, ready?
Thank you.
Hey, thanks! Let me tell you. You got a beautiful night. You know, the other, they had fucking, whoa, the lightning and shit? They fucking had crazy weather here. Crazy lightning. Not tonight, baby. No, no, no. I brought the moon and the stars for you motherfuckers. Yes, Mr. AC/DC. You and your boyfriend. I'm gonna sing a song to both y'all. I'm gonna sing this song to you. Your sign's backwards, ding dong. There you go. A song about right fucking now. It's called Times Like These. It sounds like this.
I'm a streetlight shining. I'm a white light blind and bright, burning off and on. Uh-huh. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. I'm a new day rising. I'm a brand new sky to hang the stars upon tonight. But I'm a little divided. Do we stay or run away and leave it all behind? It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time. Here we go! We'll be right back. times like these, you learn to love again. In times like these, time and time.
Come on now!
In times like these, you learn to live again. In times like these, you get to live again. In times like these, you learn to love. Gentlemen, let me tell you something. Every time we do this little stage in the middle, it's a special occasion. But tonight, it's a very special occasion because we have one of our best fucking friends with us tonight. He's gonna come up and play a song with us. Will you please welcome from Eagles of Death Metal, Dave Keshen on guitar right there. Look at him! Guess what? It's his fucking birthday right now. It's his fucking birthday! It's his fucking birthday! I love you, Dave Keshen. I love you so much. You know what? Guess what I got Dave Keshen for his birthday? Guess what I got Dave Keshen for his birthday? I got him some rock and fucking roll!
You better stay with me.
Bring it up. I want you to give me something tasty. Come on, give me a little something. Right? Let's hear for Dave Crusher. Here we go. Good fucking birthday from Dave Cashers right now. You guys have a good birthday party. That's a good thing.
You know I only get you out the door.
Done yet, right? You ain't done. Are you finished? Are you done? Are you done? Are you done? You want some rock and roll? You want some rock and roll? You want some rock and roll? Me too.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something. Nate, give him some shit right now. Cole! Here's the thing. Tonight, I know this is a big fucking rock festival, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck up. Tonight, all of us, we can do whatever the fuck we want to do, right? I can do whatever the fuck I want to do. So you know what? Tonight, I want to play the rock and roll songs that made the Foo Fighters want to play rock and roll. These are the songs that made us want to be in a fucking rock and roll band. And now we can play it for you. Maybe you can fucking go start a rock and roll band. Why don't you go start a band? How many people got a band? Who's in a band? Who's in a band? Okay. No pressure. No pressure. But tonight, we're gonna sing a song called Under Pressure. You know that song Under Pressure? Who knows the song Under Pressure? Well, we're gonna do it. It might not sound like the other Under Pressure, but this is how we do it. Ready, T? Go.
Give up, give up, give up.
I'm gonna do one more song by myself. Fuck that shit. I ain't doing that long fucking song. I'm gonna do this song. How about this? Never leaves it, nothing, not the tax spot. Getting close, closer to the price at the end of the road. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling I feel the most. Feel the kind of life. A delicate breeze, and if I never dress something to hold, then I lose my grip. Will I find something in there to give me just what I need? Another reason, please. One by one, hitting up my sleeve. One by one, now here we go. Something, something never comes. Leads to nothing, nothing satisfies.
closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, I'm looking for the day. When it comes around, it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling of fear the most. Feel the kind of life in the secret goes. I'm done, done, on every dance floor, I'm done. Done, and I'm on every dance floor, I'm done. Done, and I'm on every dance floor, I'm done.
These days.
stop and play its final beat. But it's alright.
Out of the cold, and we can leave it all behind. Shit, they like the space rock. All right, let me tell you something. Before we go, I'm not done yet. I don't want to fucking go home. You want to go home? You don't want to go home yet, do you? No, no. Here's the thing. Foo Fighters, we don't do encores. You know that? We don't do that encore shit. We don't walk off stage and pretend like we're not coming back. We just play until we're finished, and then we say thank you, good night, and we'll see you next time, right? That's what we do. But I don't want to say good night. I'm not ready yet. So I want to say, before we go, I got to sing you one fucking sweet-ass love song. And I got to thank you for all the people that have come see the Foo Fighters for the last 20 years. I got to say thank you very much. Thank you for being fucking Foo Fighters peoples. We like that. Very nice of you. So I'm going to sing an old song. This song is off of the first Foo Fighters record, long time ago. It's a nice little love song. You can dance with your partner if you want to. It's called Big Me. It sounds like this.
When I talk about it, carries on, reasons only new. When I talk about it, Aries old, treasons all run new. Big me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. If we can get around it, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true. But it's you,
light him up, Ben.
I fell into,
oh shit, look at that.
When I talk about it, carries on, reasons only new. When I talk about it, Aries old, treasons all run new. Big me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. If we can get around it, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true. But it's you who I fell into.
Come on, see, let's see.
Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true. But it's you I fell into. I fell into. I fell into.
Just to say it.
I think you might be the fucking best audience of the whole tour because I see what you're doing when we play music. I like it.
Okay. Thank you. I know. Thank you.
That's cool. I know you can do that. But here's a test. I'm gonna fucking test you right now. I'm gonna see who the fucking real old school Foo Fighters fans are. I'm gonna see. Let's see who's an old school Foo Fighters. If you're an old school Foo Fighters fan, you're gonna sing this song with me.
You make me dizzy, running circles in my head. One of these days I'll chase your mid-30 fucking minivan driving ass down. Oh shit. Look who's going crazy now. Face to face, my friend. Better get out. Foo Fighters fans, better get out. You gotta sing it.
Yeah, I can hear you.
You know you made me break.
Thank you.
Jones.
Taylor Hawkins.
Taylor Hawkins working hard for you tonight. Taylor Hawkins!
Here's the thing. I can turn around to Taylor. He doesn't know what I'm gonna do. I can turn around to Taylor and he'll play something fucked up. Ready? This is what I like to do with Taylor Hawkins. I can do this. That's what Taylor Hawkins does. That's what Taylor Hawkins does. Like that. Song. I can feel it. Let's do one more song. We don't have to say goodbye. We don't have to say goodnight. None of that shit. We just gotta sing one more song. You guys are a fucking awesome audience. Dan, light them up. Let me see them. There you go. Look at that. That's nice. That is nice. I hope y'all had a good weekend. It's very nice to come out and play for you. This one's for you.
Well, I got another confession to make. Well, I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break, holding you. Were you born to resist?
So
I'll sing with you. Can I sing with you, please? Can I be in your fucking band? Can we join your band? I want to join your fucking band. I want to. Confession, my friend, I'm no fool. I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new.